And Leila Annie Fernandez has a couple of early breakpoint chances. That's what Elena Rybakina can do to opponents.
The damage there that a forehand did, because she held it a fraction longer, and as a result you saw Fernandez just wasn't sure which way to go. You'd lose all that impetus.
Good stuff from Leila Annie Fernandez on the next four games. That was her first match since winning the bronze medal at the Olympic Games. Oh, that is beautifully done. And this time, courtesy of the net cord, it's a winner. So it is the first set wrapped up for Elena Rybakina. At times, it wasn't pretty. First serve percentage lower than 40, but still, she's got 1 foot into the round of 16. A lovely redirect from Leila Annie Fernandez, hugging the baseline. It's awesome power though, isn't it? Has a win over the world number one this year, Iga Świątek. Happened en route to her win indoors on the clay courts in Stuttgart, the third title of the year.
I think what I found was that it didn't take topspin as much as I would like, especially Indian Wells. You know, the thin air. Oh, as we watch it, not a great drop shot there from Rybakina. That one almost landed on the service line.
That's nice touch of the net. Record of both players. Fernandez at 5 wins, 2 defeats. It's a slightly losing record for Rybakina. She's played 11 and won 5 of them. It's well done using that accurate first serve. Prowess, her extraordinary power. You think maybe she would have won a couple more. Oh, it adapts beautifully there.
Nicely done.
Nicely done. Leila Annie Fernandez serving at 2-3, had 3 breakpoint chances in the last game, didn't really have a say on any of them though. Taylor Townsend has won a match here in Cincinnati from match point down. She beat Caroline Dollarhide. Oh, superb from Leila Annie Fernandez, bringing out her best stuff when she needs it most. It's the biggest win of the year for Leila Annie Fernandez, becomes the 52nd player to win a match from match point down. Hugs all round for Team Fernandez. The 4th seed, Elena Rybakina, out at the opening hurdle for the first time on tour this year. A remarkable win for Leila Annie Fernandez. So disappointed by what she did in Toronto, but she's come to Cincinnati and more than made up for it. She takes out the 4th seed. 3-6, 7-6, 6-4.